What is going on, everybody? Depraved Slasher. Hash slinging slasher. Depraved Slasher here. We are back with another music reaction on Depraved.
I'm Hellcat.
And together we are
Hella Depraved.
So, here's the thing. With it being over a month now.
Right.
Since we've done our last Indian weekend reaction.
That was non-spooky.
Which, congratulations to everyone that managed to find some spooky stuff for us. I know it's hard. And thank you. We don't really have much of a jump-off point.
Other than Christmas OG.
Everybody made sure to let us know that that was right. Which, again, thank you. But one of the things we've been doing in the last few lives is Silver Spike has come in. And actually been introducing us to more traditional style Indian music. And I think there, I even noticed in the comments, there's been a bit of a misconception that we are more of a hip-hop channel. While that may have been true a year and a half ago, since this lovely lady has joined me, we've actually expanded far beyond mostly hip-hop.
Right.
And we
I like a good mix.
Huh?
I like a good mix.
I thought you were trying to bring up that one arthritis band again. The Arithmetics. So.
No.
So. But yeah, so Silver Spike has been introducing us to more traditional sounding Indian music, and we've absolutely fucking loved it.
Oh, yeah.
We've gotten to listen to Agar.
Right.
The Indian Jam Project. Among others. I can't remember all of them right off the top of my head. So, definitely... So, he asked if we could check this out during the live. Well, while we were live, he said, could you guys do an actual video to this?
Right.
I was like, we really don't do that. But at the same time, I also feel like, again, not having a huge just step off or like a jump on point.
Right.
It would be good to show other people, you know, show our Indian community what else we do listen to.
Right. Honestly, a little bit of anything, guys.
Right. As long as it's not, like, techno.
Well, and keep in mind that stuff that is produced by Sony or any derivative of Sony, we can't do. It'll get blocked. Unless we do video-free stuff like we have taken to doing with Raja and so on and so forth. Which makes it a little less interesting for you guys, it seems.
Right.
But, yeah. Bloody Wood is coming out this month. That's another example of, you know, a mix of traditional and metal. I absolutely
and
love
rap,
Bloody
really.
Wood. Yeah, exactly. So once their album comes out, that'll be something that gets mixed in. Yeah.
Yep. All right. So with that being said, we're going to react to this if you guys have already seen it. If not, click the link in the description below. Hop on over to all the things. Come on back. We say that because we're a commentary, reaction, breakdown, comedy channel. With that means we will pause for any and all of the above. However, we probably won't do a whole lot of pausing here. Obviously, it's going to be in Hindi or one of the other many beautiful languages you guys have. And there's no closed caption, so we don't know what's actually being said. So we're here really just to listen to the sound of the people's voice, among other things.
Right.
So we'll pause to comment on stuff like that. But don't expect like a full, deep lyrical breakdown.
Yeah.
So with that being said, it's time to slash it up and break it down. This is Amit Trivedi. I would guess that's how it's pronounced.
Amit.
Sound of the Nation. And this is the uncut performance. The cut performance was like 10 minutes.
Okay.
So this is the additional 2 minutes that the other one had cut out. So.
Okay.
Let's get it.
घर जन्नत है जमीन पे कहीं यहीं पर है हमी अस्तो घर फिर दोस्त पर रुए जमीन अस्त हमी अस्तो घर जन्नत है जमीन पे कहीं यहीं पर है हमी अस्तो Thank you.
ख्वाब कैसे कैसे वादी में गूंजे करी नए सांस ये रबाब ऐसे कैसे पश्मीना धागों के संग.
Now, this might be the first time I've heard a vocal group.
I love that they started with the a cappella. We like a cappella over here, so.
So, oh, yeah, well, and one of the things we've seen mostly with a cappella, usually it's like 4 or 5 people.
Right.
And they have an a cappella band.
Right, well,
like
I mean.
7, 8, 9, 10 people.
Traditionally speaking, though, a cappella is a large group because it normally does take that many people to recreate all the sounds of the harmonics and instruments. We've just watched several of the exceptional ones that have appeared in the last 2 decades, I guess I want to say. But I love it when any of them mix with instruments in general.
And then Amit has such a soothing and calming voice.
It's a soft, like there's a soft edge to it. It goes, like, guys, I don't like Christmas. We don't like Christmas here. I can tell that this is like a winter wonderland kind of thing. And honestly, his voice goes very well with that sort of setting, the snow kind of muffling harsh sounds and so on and so forth. I'm entranced with the flute. I want to know who's playing the flute. I haven't seen them on screen so far, but I hear
maybe that's one of the mouth instruments.
Really? You think?
Maybe.
I don't. Not with how.
Because
clear.
Everybody is either holding a mic or. Bigger.
I feel.
Actually,
like...
it might be this guy in the pink.
Okay, I love his headdress, by the way. Like, I.
Because it does
never
look like he's holding one of the longer. He's either holding that or a mallet to one of the drums that he's not holding.
Huh. Okay. But I.
Really?
I absolutely. Love the sound of this so far. And I love that he turned around and he's like, he's going to start.
Right. Yep, that's what he's holding.
Okay.
कागज के दो पंख लेके उड़ा चला जाए रे जहाँ नहीं जाना था ये वही चला है रे उम्र का ये ताना बाना समझ न पाए रे जुबा पे जो मुंह माया नमक लगाए रे के देखे न भाले न जाने न दाए रे दिशा हारा कैमन बोका मुंटा रे.
So cute. Oh, those are so hard.
चांदनी दामन में बांधी खुशी रे झुमझ
झुम्मा 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 मारे हिवड़े में जागी धोकनी चंद में थारी चांदनी दामन में बांधी खुशी रे झुम्मा 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 झुम्मा.
I love all the grins on their faces too.
That's what I was going to talk about. It's, I love that everyone seems to really just be up there enjoying themselves.
Yeah, this isn't just a recital because they have to. It's they're loving it.
Right.
I don't know how these vocalists are making half the noises that they're making while grinning. Right. Do you know how hard that would be? But I love that. I mean, so this is what it means by Sound of the Nation. Like, I wasn't quite sure how it was going to play out, but I like that there's the introduction also on the screen for each person saying where they're from, so on and so forth. And then the background changes.
So just a lot of people representing India as a whole.
Right. But it's such a huge area. That it's nice to see, like, this last one was over, like, the sand, like, a desert plain area. They look like they're probably in their cultural outfits for that area. Just grinning. Those clappers are super hard to, I think, get going in a rhythmic pattern without stumbling. I think any percussion is kind of like that, but there's certain ones that are more forgiving than others. And
I want to learn to play the
castanets.
Although those would be really easy.
How about you do that somewhere else, though?
You don't want to hear me.
No, once you're good, you can. You know, I feel like those would kind of be like the recorder in terms of the practice to greatness. Period. Yeah, that's the problem. You would never stop.
I wouldn't.
And it wouldn't necessarily be anything I want to hear until you're really good at it.
I think I would be pretty decent starting off. It's not like I would be bringing in bagpipes.
Although, the bagpipes, yeah, I'd like to see. Can you see her jump straight up? Because, I mean, we get her to do that occasionally, but I think the bagpipes would really...
She'd be like, fucking make it stop.
Right?
I still don't know how everyone, including you, sits like that.
Really?
I can barely get into...
I mean, I can get both feet... on top. I mean, not that it matters, because...
Yeah, that's what he's doing. That's what I'm saying. I can barely do this.
Actually relatively comfortable when you don't have the arm right in your thigh.
Like, that's about as close as I get.
You can sit crisscross.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or as they call it over here, Indian style.
Which is why I didn't say that. Correct. But yeah, no, I can sit with both. I don't know.
People be bendy. I'm not bendy.
I actually don't know.
I'm breaky.
At least watch that heart. I don't know many people, at least in the areas that I've lived in, that can sit with both feet on top. That's while it is a more traditional... position to sit in other areas of the world, it is not one that's particularly commonplace over here. It's just, I've always been able to do it.
Unless you practice yoga.
That's why I said it's not common.
I don't know. There's a lot of people practicing yoga nowadays.
Yeah, but how many people are actually, like, practicing it, and how many people are, like...
What?
Pretending they are. Either way. Yeah. She hates that noise. In case you're wondering why he's doing that. That's why she attacked him.
Hmm.
माझी लाडाची लाडाची ग आवड तिला चंद्राची चंद्राची ग नवराई माझी लाडाची लाडाची ग आवड तिला चंद्राची चंद्राची ग नवराई माझी नवसाची नवसाची ग अप्सरा जशी इंद्राची इंद्राची ग
Apparently everybody can play air trumpet.
They have a fantastic, just fun spirit to their whole group. And that last female vocalist had an amazing voice.
There's my baby.
But they're just, like, ow. I don't know if you saw the two guys from that group that were just absolutely dancing away in the back to the last woman that sang. Just so much fun. So much fun. And I...
Ow!
I jerk. Mean, he initiates it.
No. She attacked me first. I just continued.
Right.
And then she bit the fuck out of me.
Right. Like most women do.
Like, I'm pretty sure my hand's gonna look like Freddy Krueger within the next couple weeks.
Welcome to my world.
हे शुभारम हो शुभारम मंगल बेलाई सपनों की डहरी पे दिल की बाजरे शहनाई शहनाई
My God That trumpet That guy needs his own round of applause Yeah Holy cow
I just scared the crap out of the cat and she jumped into something Which is what I laughed about.
Apparently, the witching hour is upon us.
Hey, Shubharam, ho Shubharam, Mangal Belai. Sapno ki dehri pe dil ki bajre shehnai, shehnai. हमको बोना है अशक मौत सासों की माला हमें पिरोना है अपना बोझ मिलके साथ हमको ढोना है शहनाई 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 रस रचियो सास सजियो चुप घड़ी छे आवी अच्छा अच्छा टम टमाता शमणा वो छे लावी
critical condition hey artham quick upam hiladula sab shake upam face to face dharti putram top to face kaam sutram thaisam andaram downam andaram saizam mataram thinkam andaram jumpingam pumpingam
I will say my brain translated absolutely everything she said into something completely dirty. However, probably my favorite voice out of the group so far. And that's saying something, because all of these people are fantastic. The guy from, I think, two rounds ago, I absolutely loved that you could tell he was telling a story the whole time. That was when the kitten was attacking him, so I'm not sure. He saw the guy. He was listening. And I loved that woman's headpiece, the jewel down the center. God, some fantastic display of talent here, though.
I agree.
Now, for some of the people that were wondering why the kitten gets banned from our reactions, this would be part of it.
No, this has nothing to do with it. It is 100% her climbing clothes.
And assorted other things, yeah. Playing Jungle Gym in our room.
People seem to love watching me get attacked. Somebody somewhere will get a laugh out of the cat jumping up and smacking me in the face and running.
I got a laugh out of that.
Because that's exactly what she did.
No, I saw it. I saw that, yeah.
तू हो गई वन टू टू ओ कुड़िए व्हाट टू डू ओ हो गई मुंडे दी पतंगा वरगी तू एवें उड़ी दी ओ हो गई मुंडे दी हिला ते चल दी टुक टुक तू कर दी मेकअप तू कर दी यार अंग्रेजी पढ़ दी
He looks like the Indian Kanye West.
So I kind of wonder if they're singing in all of the different languages as well.
Probably.
Because this guy is representing Punjab. So I wonder if this is Punjabi, if some of it was Hindi, Sanskrit, Bengala, something. Sorry, guys. All of the different languages as well as different states.
Probably.
Yeah.
Much?
You're dancing?
No! She went to go lick herself and I went, and she looked up at me and then jumped up and attacked me.
Mm-hmm. Apparently not a fan. Either that or it was, you're moving and grooving.
I dancing. You leave me alone.
That's not what she sees. She's stalking him, like legit stalking him, guys. Like all 5 pounds of fury. Oh, there's his flute. That's so cool.
He just came and said, "No,
so cool.
I can play two flutes.
One mouth. Yeah. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Calm your feminine feline tatas." Come dance with me.
दुनिया पेट्रोल चल सुटी है अंदर दा कुत्ता अज गड़ी है अग दुनिया पेट्रोल
What's driving your career growth?
Man,
maybe you've nodded along
so
to programming
fun.
Videos, but then
I just love watching them have so much fun.
Right. Oh, got to unmute it. I'm pretty sure I was at the end, though.
I think we're close.
I would like to thank Mirchi Awards for giving me this opportunity. Har composer ka ek dream hota hai. Mera bhi ek dream tha ki main apne desh ke sounds ko leke kuch karu. Aur mujhe aaj is platform pe ye mauka mila ki main apne desh ke music ko ek saath ikatthe bind karke ek stage pe laun. And it wouldn't have been possible without these amazing artists on stage. And this is the sound of our nation. This is what makes me love my zindagi. So on that note, love you.
That was fantastic.
Jo dil se lage, usse keh do hi, 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 hi. Jo dil na lage, usse keh do bye. मुस्कुराहट को हाय 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 जाने दो दिल से चले जाने दो कह दो घबराहट को बाय 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 लव यू जिंदगी
fantastic.
I tried to dance with you and you're being a jerk face.
Right. It's definitely her.
Oh, she found Tootsie's.
Not the both of you.
I loved that. And I think a lot of it, aside from, I mean, just everybody singing fantastically and everybody representing where they're
right.
from is a cool little touch that was
it's a very neat concept.
Added
yeah.
to it.
Yeah.
But at the end of the day, my favorite part about it, and I mean, we've had conversations several times in the lives now within the last few weeks about this. I really enjoyed watching them go up there and just have fun and
right.
be happy.
This is what they love to do, and it shows.
Right.
Yeah. This isn't just a job.
We've reacted to at least one live performance.
Yeah, I mean,
the people on stage didn't even look like they wanted to be there.
And, you know, you wonder, again, obviously, with
this
things
actually,
going...
It was not an Indian reaction, y'all.
Yeah, with
Barter
things
was.
Going mainstream and labels and pushing how many concerts and tours and yada, 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 you wonder about the mechanics behind it, the burnout. Like, if they're allowed to say, tonight I'm feeling really lousy, I just cannot go on, it won't be fair to that. You know, you gotta wonder about some of that. But on the other hand, as consumers, as people who, I mean, this was a review from us. So it was a song we love, a band that we...
Not this, the
no,
song
no,
we're
that,
talking about.
That he was talking about. So we've obviously heard the stellar performance of it. I've seen them in concert, actually. So it's kind of a letdown to see it with such lackluster energy. But as humans, I know me personally, there's definitely days I'm low energy. So it's just one of those mechanics of like, what part of this does the label control? What part? But it is so nice to see that people, and we just reacted to Krishna's OG, which he talks about burnout and not necessarily decided inside himself if he is loving what he's doing anymore because of the pressures and the social responses and so on and so forth. So it's nice to see that some people are still happy with their dream and at least certain places that they get to perform.
I mean, hell, there was one lady up there that was probably...
Well, she was definitely elderly.
Older than 70.
Right.
And still looked like she loved doing it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
And again, it's just...
I think, you know...
I feel like... And again, I feel like if you're to a point in life where you're no longer enjoying what you're doing,
right,
don't do it.
I guess kind of what I was saying is like we would have to do a side by side comparison from a concert like that same year, different avenue, and see if it was just an off night. But on the other hand, as a consumer, when you go into a video or a concert or something, you would hope that the energy is high and that they're enjoying themselves. And honestly, that energy is what translates to the crowd and either makes it a great concert or not. And,
But everybody on this stage, you could definitely tell they loved what they were doing.
I love seeing the crowd so happy. Yeah.
To see what was happening.
The crowd was all smiles. They were all doing like the hand dancing. Like everyone was into it. I like if you guys would tell us below if this was some sort of holiday special or if the award show is around then or.
I don't think so. Honestly, I only got that holiday vibe
from the snowfall in the
at
first.
The very beginning.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just wondering what this was for. I guess.
This was at an award show.
Right.
For the Hindi people.
Okay, so.
Just from what it said in the beginning. And I'm guessing it's along the lines of, like, do you remember when, like, NSYNC and Michael Jackson did a song together?
Oh, okay, for.
For one of our award shows. Right. It's probably just a group of people who are like, hey, let's do something together.
I don't normally watch award shows. But yes, I know what you're talking about.
But yeah.
Yeah.
Fantastic. Absolutely loved listening to that. And again, guys, we listen to everything. It's not just hip hop. We love stuff like this.
Right. We don't really have a no on our channel other than
techno.
Yeah. It ends in no,
and I agree with it.
Ha! Get kind of repetitive. Kinda. I mean, that's what it's based on. Right. So, yeah.
And
anyways. There's a couple things that we're just not huge fans of, but we're open to try new stuff for sure. And traditional music is almost always fabulous across cultures.
Always.
Yeah.
Alright, so, with that being said, if you guys liked the video or the cat attacking me, click that like button, subscribe, but ring the bell.
Replay the cat attacking his face over and over and over to your heart's content.
That would make an outtakes thing for sure.
Her just jumping up and slapping you. That was
she
funny.
Jumped up, smacked, and
oh,
ran.
I was watching.
That was it.
Like out of the corner of my eye, I saw that and I was like, I'm so glad that's not me.
But if you liked it, slash that like button, subscribe, ring the bell for notifications, comment down below. What did you think of Amit Trivedi? Sound of the Nation featuring all these fantastic people.
Right.
Also, comment down below if there's anything else you guys want to see reacted to. Check the description below for all the things.
Push our buttons. Come join us on our other social media platforms, mostly Twitter if you want a quicker response.
So with that being said, we love you guys. Thank you all for watching. Cannot wait to see you depraved people later.